my daughter was 15 years old when I had my twins, who are now 8 years old. And during that time, she was seeking a lot of support. We were accessing a lot of support for her. And unfortunately, you know, during the time that my children were 2, 3, 4, 5, my daughter was still struggling and in the home. And so they saw things that a lot of 2, 3, 4, and 5 year olds hadn't seen. So there have been some challenges there, but there have been some strengths to that as well. And, you know, certainly they have learned that other people, especially their sister, can have big feelings. So, you know, just keeping our messaging age appropriate at age 8, we've talked a lot about sort of big feelings, needing a little extra help. So from a young age, I talked to the twins about their older sister having some big feelings sometimes, and during those times needing a bit more help. They're a little bit older now. So as they continue to get older, the message that I'll share with them will evolve as well. And I think the most important thing is to just keep naming that there are other friends out there, there's other kids out there that are having a hard time, and that we can be there for them, that that is very normal, that we all have different feelings at different times, and that we want to be that one. We want to be the friend that can hear anything and be a good friend.